Hey guys, welcome to UltFone channel. If you accidentally forgot your iPhone password, but for some reason, you want to reset your iPhone without password? After watching this video, you can easily reset your iPhone. I will show you 3 ways to reset your iPhone without password, and the last one is something that most tutorials will never tell you. Let's take a look. Method 1. Erase directly on the iPhone unavailable screen. When you enter the wrong password many times, the prompt iPhone unavailable, please try again later will appear on the screen. At this time, we can click the Erase iPhone button in the lower right corner to reset it. Entering the Apple ID password to reset it. Wait patiently for the iPhone to restart and you can get a brand new factory reset phone. What if there is no Erase iPhone option on your iPhone screen? Don't worry, follow the video and watch it down. Method 2. Reset iPhone through iTunes Restore. If the Erase iPhone button does not appear on your screen, or you forget your Apple ID password, we can use iTunes to reset it. First, connect your iPhone to the computer and put it in recovery mode. iPhone 8 and above, press and release the volume up button, the volume down button, and then press and hold the power button until the connect to computer icon appears. Open iTunes, and you will see an iTunes pop-up window. Here, we need to reset, so click Restore, and then follow the prompts to download the corresponding firmware to restore the iPhone. However, using iTunes is often prone to errors or interruptions. If you encounter this situation, you can choose to use Method 3. Method 3. Use UltFone iOS System Repair, the simplest and most stable. UltFone is a third-party tool for repairing iOS system problems. It can reset iPhone, iPad, iPod and Mac with one click, can upgrade and downgrade the iPhone system with one click, and can also repair more than 150 system problems of iOS. The operation is simple and efficient, and it is very friendly to novices. First, we use a data cable to connect the iPhone, and put the iPhone into recovery mode as in iTunes. Press the volume up, volume down and press and hold the power button until the connection to the computer icon appears. Entering recovery mode is the prerequisite for operation. Then open UltFone, and click the reset device option below. You will see 2 options, factory reset and general reset. If you just want to fix a system failure, you can choose general reset. Here, we choose factory reset to reset the phone. Then download the corresponding firmware according to the software prompts. And wait patiently for the software to help you reset the phone. Keep the phone and computer connected during the reset process. After the reset is complete, your iPhone will automatically restart. You can reset your iPhone and enter the iPhone without a password. Isn't it very simple? Download it through the link below the video and try it. If this method helps you, remember to like and subscribe to support me, and tell me in the comment area what iPhone skills you want to learn most.